Good thing I was able to reach you guys. The whole thing moves so fast, I almost didn't connect the dots in time.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. Shade, right?
Don't worry about it. I made a promise to Bane to watch your backs.
Yeah. Great. You saved us. Whoop-de-doo. What the fuck happened?
Wankers tried to snuff us all. That's what fucking happened.
It was carefully planned. All the attacks happened at the same time.
And they froze our accounts. I checked. We're broke. All of us.
It's a conspiracy theory.
Well, it's happening. So it's an actual conspiracy.
Motherfuckers.
Whoever did this is extremely well connected. And you've pissed off more than a few powerful people over the years. I'll start digging, but it's gonna take some time.
What happened to the others?
I reached out to everyone, but I only got through to the five of you.
So much for retirement. We're gonna need cash to get back at these assholes.
I've got the perfect job to get you started. And I got you some supplies. Check the crate behind you.
Lady, I like you already.
All right, enough talking. Let's get to work.
No rest for the wicked.
There's a lot of...
You gotta complete the heist in order to unlock the... All right, so we got no rest for the wicked, road rage.
There's an armored...
Dirty ice.
Ashton fine jewelry.
Rock the cradle.
There's some high-tech loot at the Neon Cradle Night.
Under the surface.
There's an exhibition of priceless
golden shark.
We're go-
99 there's boxes. A-
one of these.
Touch
let's
the
break
sky.
Into this penthouse. This. Let's break into this.
All right.
There's a lot of. This small bank has an unusually large amount of cash in its vault.
Good thing I was able to reach you guys.
That.
There's a. Let's get you back in the saddle. This is a small branch bank, usually low traffic. But there's been a mix-up in the money transport schedule, meaning there's a lot more cash than usual in the vault. Decide how you want to do this. Beat the security gate and quietly gain access to the vault, or go in guns blazing and burn your way through the roof. It's your call. You've done this a million times before.
Public lobby.
But hey,
let's see how we
go. There's no rest for the wicked.
I'm sort of reading in, like, Discord forums now that the Butcher is back, and she has a new voice actor. That's a shame. I was kind of hoping they would kill off the Butcher and replace her with a dragon. I'm an idiot. I didn't even press ready up. Who's moist feet? Is that critical? I swear to God, that better not be him. It probably is. Nah, I don't think it is. Huh. You know what? Maybe I'll just... I'm going to go back and... Oh, no, it's starting. All right. I was going to say, like, we'll just do this solo, but the guy decided to ready up. God, it looks a little bit... It kind of looks a little bit better from the beta, too. That's kind of nice.
That bank's vault is full of cash, waiting for transport.
All right.
More guards than usual patrolling the building. Stay sharp.
How do you want to do this? Stealth or normally? Or just loud?
We need to get past that gate in front of the vault. The security gate's door is magnetically sealed. You need to take out the power before you can disable the lock. Find the circuit breaker connected to it. Next, disable the switch box's security. You'll find the controls in the power room upstairs.
Guard! There's a guard. Guard over there. Guard!
There's a guy. Yeah, it's a man. Phone. Nope. I gotta somehow break it too. I mean, I could probably get caught by that guy. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna do that. Huh. They changed the key card. That's interesting. Disable security system, find the power room. Guy is gone. See if I can find this. Oh, that's the manager. That's straight up the manager. There's the guard.
Guard over there.
Oh, I don't need the QR code.
There's a guard.
Right there.
You're not allowed in here.
Just let him lead me out.
No sightseeing. Come on, I'll show you out. You shouldn't be in here. No sightseeing. Come on, I'll show you out.
So we got the key card. We should be able to... eventually, we'll come back up here and try to disable the security system. Or, yeah. Then we'll try to get into the vault. We can go through the lobby if we do that. I wonder if they changed this at all from the beta where you could just easily maskless stealth this.
Please stay out of the restricted areas, okay?
We'll go back out in once he leaves.
Guard over there. There's a guard. It's a guard. Guard.
Hey.
Watch the guard. Guard.
Oh, now we can see him through the... I think there was
a
bug in the beta that wouldn't let you do that, or whatever.
Guard!
Watch the guard.
Someone there. Guard. I'm sorry.
Check the sieve.
Come on, guard. There we go. Did I not grab the key card from him?
There's the camera.
I thought I grabbed his key card. What the fuck?
Guard over there. There's a guard.
I thought I grabbed the key card from him. That's my bad. That's weird. There's a guard coming. We're gonna go search. We're going into search mode. Search mode again. Run. Oh, that's gonna go loud, isn't it?
Fine. Sir, it's working on the contract.
God, where the hell is that guard with the key card?
Well, what was that noise? Thought I heard something.
Can't find the key card. I mean, the beta looks a little bit different. I think the frame rate's a little bit better.
Guard.
In this, looks a little bit better.
Watch the guard.
I wonder, does the blue security, does the cam guard have the key card?
Don't take another step, pal.
Oh my.
Don't even flinch! I'll shoot if I have to! Stop!
We're going loud. Whatever.
Hey!
Shit, there goes our cover. Gonna scram.
Let's switch plans. You're gonna need thermite to burn your way into the vault. I'm sending in the chopper for an equipment drop.
The downstairs man has a boosting card.
Here's some ammo if you need it.
Hug the floor.
More cops on the way. They're in 30 seconds.
Damn it, Dallas. You ruined the fucking situation. No. Oh. God damn it, Dallas.
Get ready for it.
pop.
We outnumber four.
We're coming now. Watch your head.
Okay, this.
Syringe, stay back.
Bye, bye, Sparky.
Your ammo is
I killed Captain America.
Wow.
Fuck.
She's got a Captain America.
The water from the sprinklers is affecting the thermite. Turn them off. We don't have time for slow cooking.
Don't give him a goddamn inch! Kill the fucking shield!
There's a cabinet with like extra ammo. God, those fucking ammunition look good.
We got this.
Shields are annoying, man.
Dropping the bags you asked for. Okay, I'm leaving. See you next time.
This guy played the game or not, so I don't know if he knows. Grab the thermal bag and make him burn all the faster.
Cops inbound. Stay on your toes.
Okay. Almost done.
I'm tracking another assault team. They'll be there in about 30 seconds. Gozer's coming in. Be prepared.
Come on, bro. What are you doing? Why are you getting...
All right, people. Here come the cops.
Let's get the intel for the... Picking's a little bit better. The indicator to pick up money and stuff is a little bit better too. It's kind of a little hard to pick up in the beta.
Yeah.
assault. Lock and load. You've raised the goddamn bollards. Find a way to get rid of them so the van can get in.
Shit, fuck.
Get ready for it.
Oh, where did that sniper at?
It's a
kill
fucking
sniper!
Seriously, match summary, description, unlock, there's an end of heist cutscene too, I think. I'm pretty sure. Why is it not?
There's a lot of cash just sitting in this branch bank. This small bank has an unusually large amount of...
This is a good start, but we need a bigger war chest.
Where are we gonna stash it? Since offshore accounts are rubbish these days.
Yeah. The banks gave out account details like candy after the international law changes.
There's an encrypted currency inside CrimeNet called C-Stacks. It's not perfect, but it should do for now.
Any word from the others?
It's gonna be hard to do this with just the five of us.
About that, I want to introduce you to someone. Meet Pearl, expert infiltrator and con artist.
And certified ass-kicker. Pleased to meet you.
You're the one that pulled that $10 million hustle on Harvest and Trustee.
Allegedly.
Welcome to the Payday Gang.
She's got a little bit of that transatlantic accent that Duke does.